Hi, I'm Glenn Scarpelli, and today we are with executive chef Ron Moeller of Red's Restaurant, located here at the beautiful Sedona Rouge Hotel and Spa. Red's is a chic, contemporary, sophisticated design with cuisine that matches. Chef Ron offers American classics with contemporary flair. Red's is open for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So Chef Ron, you're gonna make us one of your famous entrees. What are you making for us today?
Well, here at Red's, we have a wonderful blue nose sea bass, and we do it with the yellow tomato coulis, and it's served just on a large bed of fresh vegetables with a little basil oil, so.
Sounds fantastic.
We're gonna start in on it right now.
Where do we begin?
Alrighty, we're gonna make the sauce first of all. So we take some wonderful yellow tomatoes here. Mm-hmm. We're just gonna take the core out of them.
Oh, core them first.
Just a little core there, mm-hmm. And I'm just gonna rough chop these here real quick. Simple cuts.
Big cuts, I gotcha.
Exactly.
All right.
And over here I have a pot of a little bit of boiling water. Okay, we're gonna kind of toss those in. Let's go ahead and do a shallot here. And again, we're just gonna do a rough chop and toss it right in there. And that's all going to boil down. And we're gonna do some fresh chopped garlic again, okay? Can't have too much garlic.
Let's throw some more in there.
See that? Absolutely. And then we're gonna take that and blend that up in a high-speed blender. What we're gonna end up with is a wonderful yellow sauce. Okay, Glenn, here we have some wonderful fresh New Zealand blue nose sea bass.
Gorgeous.
So what we're gonna do is just season this up a bit. Of course, some kosher salt. Oops, over there.
Nice. I mean, you know, it's interesting when you say fresh. Here we are living in the desert, and I know when a lot of folks visit, they always say, how fresh can the fish be?
Well, with the advent of FedEx and the internet, I mean, really, literally, we can have some fish just come in basically the day after it was caught and have it on your plate the next night.
Wow, so swimming the day before you eat it.
Really, literally, really quick.
Wow.
So I choose my purveyors carefully. Here we have some extra virgin olive oil. Just a little bit there. We still want to keep this, pretty healthy. A little bit of oil. Mm-hmm. And we're just gonna sear this on both sides real quick in the pan. Then I'm gonna finish it in the oven at about 350 degrees for about 7 minutes.
So Ron, there are always so many fresh ingredients, and today we have some beautiful vegetables.
Absolutely, we're gonna do some great baby carrots, hair corvairs, and little yellow bell pepper triangles that I've cut. Just toss those right in there. Hear that sizzle?
Gotta love the sizzle.
Always. And give it a couple flings there, and of course a little more salt, pepper.
The colors are so gorgeous.
For some reason, I just love using three different colors. For some reason, that just seems to be the minimum as far as vegetables. So you'll always
the Ron Moeller touch, ladies.
Exactly. And let's see. Of course, more garlic, right? More garlic.
More garlic.
Heck yeah.
I have no problem
with
that.
We'll just do a little bit of that, and again, just a little bit of wine. I mean, just a little bit because we need some more for later.
Right. Save it for later.
Oh yeah. And then we have the vegetables here, and we're about ready to plate it all.
Chef Ron, your presentation is so beautiful, so let's plate this dish.
Absolutely. We're gonna take our freshly sauteed vegetables and just dump them right into the pan here, or the dish here.
Gorgeous colors.
And just gonna arrange them a little bit and just kinda.
Three colors, the Chef Ron Moeller look.
Always. Take this fish that is so wonderfully done. Just lay it on top here.
Gorgeous.
And take this wonderful sauce and drizzle it on. We'll just go kind of a, how's that?
Gorgeous. So we're gonna pair this with the Sauvignon Blanc.
Absolutely.
Beautiful. So chef, there's no carbs.
No, there's a few plates here at Red's that are carb conscious.
So beautiful, Chef. We loved having you on the show.
Thank you.
And for all you folks, make your reservations now for Red's Restaurant, located at the beautiful Sedona Rouge Hotel and Spa. Thank you so much for being here, Chef.
Thank you, Glenn. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Meet you at Red's.